Boom.
Autograph. I be in the field making plays like a quarterback. And tell your father that he not gonna get his daughter back. No, you ain't.
Oh, how we looking? Hold up. Higher. A little bit. Jeez, bro.
Looking good?
Yo. Ooh. I like that setup.
Oh, man.
No. It's so hot out right now. It's about to get even hotter in this I'm bringing you, look, the content right now, I'm just going to be honest with you. There's not a ton I can do, but in my car, you're going to see a lot of this bad boy. This car, though, has been with me through so many ups and downs, so I'm excited to, like, introduce you guys to it. Lil Baby's 7 best songs. I love Lil Baby. He's the GOAT. He's the best rapper out right now. And as I'm looking at this list, I realize I just made a mistake. Okay, I should have put it on there. I know I should have. It was a mistake. Like, it happens. You make mistakes. But listen, the 7 songs on this list, you don't have these on your playlist, and you claim to be a fan of Lil Baby or just a fan of rap in general, I don't want to talk to you. Like, I can't talk to you. Like, I'm not trying to be like, oh, ooh, I'm the best music head ever. But, like, seriously, I don't want there to be an order. These are just his 7 best songs. This is Never Needed No Help. Of course this is going to be in there. Waving the vibe in a way. Know what I'm saying? Know what I'm saying? I can do better on my own, good by myself. I never needed no help. This is just anyone that knows Lil Baby knows this song, you know what I'm saying? Oh, yeah. That's my dog. My dog. That's my dog. That's my dog. You're excited to see me? That's my dog. I had to put this. This is the newest one I added, like, on there because it was between this one and The Bigger Picture, but I had to go with. Try to forget you inside. That part of me didn't die. I see it, did I know that I don't lie? Ooh, it's hot in this car right now because Baby is preaching. All right. Oh my god, it takes. Is the money is on it. Dude, I'm just waiting for Lil Baby to text me and be like, yo, hop on a track. Because, dude, honestly, if I just went in right now, oh my gosh, I'd be famous in a minute. Told him that I quit, but I can't. Hot in here, baby. Baby is speaking. Whoa. Okay, so this is his best song. This is the reason I started liking him. This song, before I get into this, I have to tell you guys something. This is a song that will never expire until it expires, but it's never gonna expire. Here's the thing. With this song, it's just a heater. You know what I mean? Like, it's one of those songs that you could just, the beat makes it, so that mixed in with his words, obviously, that it was a freestyle, that's obviously adds value. And I just think, I'll admit it, this is a song that since I heard it, like, 2018, I've probably listened to this song at least once a day for about 612 days. I'd say 612, probably. Of course, I lost track after 498, but you know what, for this one, I'm not even gonna play it off my phone.
Shout out my label, that's me. I'm in this bitch with TB. I'm in this bitch with 4J. I just pulled up me a A. Real nigga all in my face. 500 racks in my safe. 500 racks to the plug. What you know about showing look more? Hold it down for the. I got my left wrist on froze. I got my right wrist on froze. I got no fall. Find a new plug and we taking them off. Pull up in a brand new Benz.
Yeah, and the baby push it.
Now you feel?
Yeah.
Now you feel?
I'm telling you, I got
okay.
All right, that's the video, boys and girls. And girls, because it's, like I say, it's 2020. I don't know, man. I'm YouTube's best kept secret, and I don't want anyone to know about me. Like, keep it really low key, but share this video with everyone you know. Guys, like, comment, subscribe, follow me on the gram. We ouchie. You know what I'm saying? Weird. All right, guys. Thanks. Appreciate you. And, like, hit the like button for real.
You say you wanna be friends, but I'm tryna be more than that. I could leave my name on your body like an autograph. I be in the field making plays like a quarterback. And tell your father that he not gon' get his daughter back. No, you ain't perfect, but you worth it, that's a fact. First time I hit it, she was nervous, now she squirting on my lap, ayy. I feel a vibe when I'm inside, cause I be smacked, man.